after fumbling the snap, Greg Bright is there to just devour him. Also,
about a 43-yard field goal. Five wide receivers on fourth and five. Johnson over the middle, and it is incomplete. Jamie Richardson hit immediately by Greg Bright, and Richardson couldn't.
Third down and 10. Line to make. He's the 48. Samuel in and out of the hands of Dane. That's a nice job by Greg Bright. He knocked it away. Dane had come out of the backfield. Boy, if he catches that one now, hang on.
He had some running room. But Joe Kynes, the defensive coordinator, said the last 2 weeks of practice, Greg Bright has been perfect. Number 45 sees Ron Dane come on, gets his left hand in there to deflect that football.
And you don't see a lot of white jerseys down the field. Martin in motion, pressure is on the blitz, and he's going to be sacked by Greg Bright.